Hey everyone, welcome back. At the beginning of 2018, I made a video talking about my goals for the year, things that I was hoping to do or achieve. This video, I'm basically going to be revisiting that and talking about them a little bit and saying whether or not I met those goals. And if not, why? One of my goals for 2018 was to move out. As you can probably see, that has not happened, but I am working on it. My dad's got a new house, so he's moved out, and now I am living here. I'm going to start paying rent, so it's going to be kind of like I've moved out, but he's moved out instead of me, basically, and I'm still working on finding a place that I can move out to, because I'm going to have to soon, but yeah, so that one sort of worked, sort of didn't. A bit complicated. Get on Centrelink, yes, I definitely did that. Go vegetarian, basically yes. Once dad had started being here less, he got a new girlfriend, spent a lot of time over there. Once he started being here less, I was able to eat meat less and less, and now that he's not living here at all, it's been great. So yes, I would say that I achieved that goal. Get a job. Now this one is a little complicated. I got a job, not a paying job, I got a volunteer job. So I've been a bit unsure as to whether or not I should be counting this as meeting the goal. I didn't specify when I made this list whether or not it was supposed to be a paying job. I just said get a job. I have a job. It's a volunteer job. I don't get paid. It's in an op shop. It's one of the best things I've ever done in my life. And it's a job. Yeah. Another thing I said I was going to do was legally change my name. Did I do that? Yes, I did. If any of my relatives are watching this video, surprise! progress towards T. I made progress and then I dropped out of it. Mainly because the people that I was dealing with, the people I was in contact with, were shit people. To put it simply, it wasn't going well. I was uncomfortable in the situation for a number of reasons, and they weren't treating me like a proper person, so I dropped out of it. Keep channels going! Now, I was doing really well with this for the first half of the year. Towards the second half of the year, it started slowly dropping out, and then eventually it just went, boom, hiatus, goodbye. So hopefully that'll go better this year, who knows? I'm not really going to be making any goals regarding my channels this year. Okay, well, I have one goal regarding my channels this year. But aside from that, I don't want to stress myself out with it, so it's not happening. So technically, no, I didn't get that. I didn't meet that goal. But for a while I did. Progress towards 100 subs. Now, I am up to 81 now. I don't know what I was on at the start of the year. I didn't write this down. But it has definitely gone up. It was either 40 something or 60 something. And now it's 81. So, yeah. That is progress. That is a goal met. Do more writing. Again, first half of the year I did, and I was keeping on top of it, mainly in the first 2 months, 2.5 months. I got some writing done then. I finished a short story during that time. I got some drafts and note pages done on a big writing project I'm working on, and then it trailed off just like everything else. Start a blog. I kind of knew that this would not happen. I'm just gonna leave it at that. It obviously did not happen, and I knew that before I even thought about it. More community involvement. I have a volunteer job now. And I started up a queer young adults social group. So, yeah, community involvement. On point. Don't ever say that again. The next thing on my list, start a queer young adult social group. Yes, I did that. Definitely, definitely did that. We didn't make much progress through the year, but it was started and we had meetups every second week. And yeah, it was all right. We had some fun. We went and watched Love, Simon together. We had some picnics. We played pool. It was great. Join the Greens. No, I didn't do that. There are a couple of reasons why I didn't do that. And I'm just going to leave it at that. There we go. So overall, my 2018 goals were met to a point. There are a couple that were not met. And you know what? I'm going to keep working on them. Keep making progress on those. And hopefully one day I will get better at them. And I will continue to grow. That's all I'm gonna say. So, did you have any goals in 2018? Did you meet them? Did you make progress? Did you think about them at all? Did you make any goals for 2019? What are they? Feel free to drop a comment. Let's discuss things, I guess. And yeah. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Stay awesome.